day. I tried so hard to get my money up to buy a car, cause my car got stolen when I was trying to get a home. Now I've got 3 cards in my wallet right now, and they all have 5 cents apiece. So if I wanted to buy some food, I could not, cause I can't make sense of anything. Just what I see, I can't seem to get a break from any fucking thing. I'm running so far away and I can't seem to get off my feet. At the same time, I'm stuck here to the ground and tell myself that I can't move in from the sounds. I'm locked here, I am locked in, and it's coming right down. I'm losing everything and I had it right now, but it's gone. Fucking place, I've applied for everything. Bi-Mart, Walmart, every fucking thing I've even applied for. Taco Bell and a cleaning position, but I'm still not fit for anything, apparently. Even though I'm over fucking qualified for everything, I'm wasting my time, I am feeling like I'm not the same. Looking up here, I know that is why I am insane. I just smoke and drink and try to think a little bit less. Every day I know these fucking cigarettes are killing me, but they make me feel like I am the same when I was young. And every day just feels so fucking dumb. I'm losing, I'm choosing the path that I take. I'm wasting, I'm pacing, but thoughts I still make. I'm lost here, I cost it, and it is too much. And that's why I'm stuck here and I have not much. Begging is not my style. Begging is not my style.